Today, I would like to talk on family bonding tips. Spending time together is one of the greatest gifts families can give to one another. Not only does quality time strengthen and build family bonds, but it also provides a sense of belonging and security for everyone in the family. In fact, research has shown that when families enjoy activities together, children not only learn important social skills, but also have higher self-esteem. The first one is strong family bonds can also encourage better behavior in children, improve academic performance, strengthen parent-child communication, and teach your child how to be a good friend. Number 15 would be fun family bonding activities. Doing little things together can help bond parents and children to each other and can strengthen the family bonds. There are many activities to consider, such as related articles or 30 unique gift ideas for stepdads, then family games for picnics. Free and fun family activities, movie night, have a weekly family movie night at home. So you can rent a movie or choose one from your home collection. Ask each person what movie they would like to see and give each person a chance to choose one of their favorites. To complement your movie night, serve popcorn and candy to make it feel as if you are at the movies, so you get the theater effect. Volunteering together not only strengthens the family bond, but can also demonstrate the importance of giving back to the community. Some volunteer ideas that are ideal for families are serving meals at a shelter, picking a family to help during the holidays through Angel Tree or a similar project, or participating in a charity walk. Baking cookies is a fun kitchen project that can bring everyone in the family together. Making the cookies can be a fun as eating them during the holiday season. Allow kids to decorate festive cookies and share them as gifts, like any important festival like Christmas and so on. Sitting down to a dinner is a great way to connect each other and share the details of your day activities. You can cook together to increase the bonding time, or make it as simple as ordering a pizza and enjoying it together. That is certainly wonderful. Go on a picnic, take the family on a traditional picnic with all that remains, with all the preparations. Let everyone pack one of their favorite foods. While picnics are common in the summer, you may want to plan a winter picnic also for something new and different. Then comes the play games. Board games can bring tons of laughter and happiness and fun to your family. Bonding time. Game night can bring out the inner child in everyone. Everyone has got a child, irrespective of their age. Some board games to consider playing a Monopoly, Pictionary, and Trivia Pursuit. Create a family game collection. Take a walk getting outside and enjoying the fresh air can be great stress reliever, as well as a fun way to get everyone together to talk each other and enjoy the scenery environment. You can take a walk around your neighborhood or go to your local park or hiking trail. Backward fun for kids and adults at all ages. There are many craft projects that are simple. You can still be a great way to bring everyone together. For example, during Christmas vacation or festival, have each person make an ornament to hang on the tree. It's quite interesting to see, you know, after it is completion, it's a joint effort. Create a family tree. Begin a family tree based on the information you have on hand. Ask the older kids to do some online research about the family history, or write to long lost relatives to fill to the branches of the family tree. Many people may not be knowing about this. Discuss the geographic and ethnic origins of the family and how they have influenced present day practices, beliefs, and celebrations. It's quite interesting. Journaling, start a family journal. It's a new way of thinking about it. Designate one night a week to make a new entry and take turns on who gets to write the information, letting her add her personal observations to the events of the past week and comment on people and places. That you can imagine on many ways. If a relative from the past has left behind your diary or the journal, pass it around, read it aloud, and discuss the events and people that shaped the writer's life. It's a novel thing. One has to follow this. Online resources. There are many sites online that can give you ideas to use your family bonding activities. Read through and implement. Check out the sites such as How Stuff Works. In addition to your list of family bonding activities, expect to find craft activities, games, party ideas, and more. Disney Family. This site features family friendly recipes, craft projects, printables, holiday ideas, as well as ideas for vacations and more. Hasbro Games. Browse this site to find everything you will need to make your family game night a hit. From game recommendations to recipes, get ideas to incorporate into your family game nights. Enjoying quality family time. When planning activities to enjoy with your family, remember the focus should be spending time together. Have all family members agree to set time aside for the activity and set up some rules, such as complete all homework before participating in the activity. It's difficult. Turn off all cell phones and no text messaging. Don't bring work home from the office on family night. To make the most of your family time and make sure that everyone is enjoying the activity at hand. There are many activities to choose from, so pick the ones that appeal to your family and their specific interests. Oh, you understood why family bonding is required. How we are going to get closer together, what are the means and items available for us to discuss, plan and implement, whether it is being indoor activities or outdoor activities. Ultimately, the main aim and objective is the family bonding should be improved day by day, week by week, month by month, year by year. Hope you have enjoyed this video. I hope you will implement this in your family bonding interests and activities which to follow. Perhaps you can send your feedback in the form of comments and share your ideas with your friends and other families so that they can also implement these ideas and bring novel ideas. Together we can, and together we will do. Thank you. Thank you very much.